Hello, dear friends. This is the Phone Support Channel. In this video, I want to show and tell you what new things will be added in iOS 17. I will show you what innovations will appear in the new operating system from Apple and what updates it will provide. The new version of this iOS is coming out this summer. In the middle of June, we will have WWDC, and then new information about iOS 17 will be presented. It happens every year, and this year, 2023, it will be exactly the same. It just so happens that a couple of days ago on the official Apple site was given news about what will be in the new system. I'll show you what I've been able to find out and what we know just so and so in illustrations. Take a look. This time Apple has focused on universal access, that is, on features for people with disabilities. But we understand that these features will be available to everyone, even those without physical and other disabilities. Almost all of these new features will appear in accessibility. This is where they will appear. Any user of Apple devices will be able to use these features. One of these new things is a new interface. Its name is Assistive Access. To put it simply, it's an interface for grannies. This feature makes the icons huge and really simplifies the interface as a whole. You can see the details on the screen. Normal applications will be shown close up. Anyone with poor eyesight will be able to look at them and see all the details. You can also make the iPhone look like the most standard phone with call, camera, or text message buttons. Perhaps someone wants a simple phone, but still wants to use an Apple phone, then this innovation will work for them. Older people or people with disabilities will benefit from this feature. You can see what it will look like. The next innovation I want to mention is that the phone and FaceTime apps will be updated. It will be merged and it will be called the Calls app. It will be called Calls. In this app, we will be able to just make calls and use any FaceTime features. It's a very cool feature, don't you think? This news will not only affect the Calls app. Maybe the Calendar, Notes, Health, and other assistive tools apps will be added to one app. All sorts of apps related to our everyday life and help in different situations can be combined. The next new feature is voice acting. iOS 17 will have many new features related to artificial intelligence. It will also be able to help people with disabilities, but also those who unnecessarily want to use this feature. The iPhone will be able to pronounce the text, and you will be able to listen to it. There will also be a browser-related feature added. We will be able to download applications to our iPhone from alternative stores. This is very cool news because finally, we will be able to download apps and other files in the browser from third-party online stores. Before, we could only download apps from the App Store, but now we'll have more freedom, and we will be able to download from any other sites. Another change in the new iOS 17 will be about payments. The Apple Wallet will be modified, and it will have new functions. It will be more convenient and interesting. It will also add NFC for third-party payments and services. We will be able to use our iPhone as a terminal. There will be a device on our iPhone, which will be able to accept payments from other devices. That's such a cool feature. There are a lot of other innovations that we don't know about. There are rumors about them, but most likely they will appear. For example, screen sharing. We will be able to use different apps at the same time. For example, Instagram, and at the same time we will be able to write notes. Also, interactive widgets will be available. Perhaps there will be a pedometer right on our iPhone screen, and this widget will automatically update. There will also be an opportunity to record our conversation with the interlocutor when calling. We will be able to record a call with the person with whom we are communicating. These are the kind of cool features that will be available in the new iOS 17. I hope all of this comes in handy and will be very useful. If you like the video, please like it and subscribe to the channel. This was the Phone Support Channel. Bye bye. See you later.